I hear lots of people suggesting we should have a four-day week. Ultimately...